Hello, Jess Too Good here, and today I'm taking a look at the Lego Christmas Train 2018 set. Now, this is a little poly bag that I imported for a pretty hefty price from Croatia, and you may be like, okay, why did I get this? I'm going to find out one thing, and that's if the back of the instructions include an ad for this year's Winter Village set, okay? Because once, a long time ago, a Lego creator little holiday poly bag included an ad for a Winter Village set, and nobody else has a set, so I'm like, I'm gonna have to do it. So let's check right now. All right, so I have not built the set yet. I just caught this out, so we're gonna see. It doesn't include the Lego Winter Village set as an ad. Well, you got your pieces. Oh shoot, we have this set as an ad, that's cool. The Lego creator set from last year. All right, well, maybe I could have two ads. Let's check the back. No Winter Village ad. What's this on? Yep, none. Well, that was, somebody had to do it, you know? Somebody had to check, and I guess that person is me, but let's go take a look at the build of this set. Because, you know, the build of this is pretty cute. I don't know if this was one of my favorite poly bags of this year, but I like this small design that has a nice color scheme to it, where you have some red and dark green. And you can see that they have this little wagon in the middle, which holds the presents, and then they have a little caboose back here, the front locomotive. And I'm not really a train guy, so I'm not gonna go super in depth with this thing. But yeah, there's not much else to say here. It's just a cute little creator train build. You'll probably be seeing it at your Walmarts for a cheaper price than I paid this winter. And it was a little journey, you know? We looked for the Winter Village set. They didn't have it, but it's not about the Winter Village set. It's about the journey. Or, I guess in this case, the little Lego train that came with it. And if you want, we could all have a little piece of Lego train because they let you separate them. Just use these little ball joints. And we could separate it just like that. I'll take the front, you could take the middle, and somebody has to take the caboose, but nobody likes being the caboose. Either way, that's it for now. I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Bye.